okay?
Well, I hope this experience hasn't put any of you off flying. Statistically speaking, it's still the safest way to travel.
Stupid!